My name is Tim Corcoran, and I am a member here of the Glens Falls Family YMCA. I've been a member for approximately 47 years. Most of that time, almost all of that time, playing basketball. I continue to play it even though I'm well past the age that most people should be playing it, and now I play at it more than playing it. So people continue to ask me why I keep doing it, and I think of the fable of the farmer. There was a Chinese proverb there where the farmer has a cow and the cow has a calf, and the farmer goes out in the morning and he picks up the calf and he carries it around the barn. And then he does that the second day, carries it around the barn, and the third and the fourth, and so on and so on and so on, with the idea that even if the cow gets to be full grown, he can continue to go out every morning and pick the cow up and carry it around the barn. And that's what the why is to me. I keep doing this to keep healthy. I do it every day now, knowing that I just did it a couple days ago, so I ought to be able to still be able to do it. I know that one day that's going to end. One day the cow is going to be too heavy for me to carry around the barn. But I keep plugging away and keep doing it. So, and I think that's what it is, and that's what it means to me. I think people need to put together a program for themselves where they're putting health away for their later years. We all talk about putting money away for retirement and money away for our futures, but you need to put your health away too, and that's more important. And I guarantee you that all the people in the world that put money away that aren't healthy, they trade every penny for good health. So join the Y. It is a great place to be and enjoy good health.